guys, so it's a special guest. Anyway, that was cringy. Do not use that, Dad. Anyway, so what we're doing today is we're pulling bales from the back. We're pulling those and we are bringing them forward because it's just annoying trying to go all the way back there, man. Anyway, so what we're doing is I have a, let me show you. Hang on. Ooh, hang on. So what I have is a hook that goes around here like this, and it goes around like the middleth, that's not a word, around the middle string, so that way it's, you know, in between, you know, makes sense, whatever. And it's just a towing rope, goes all the way over here, and I'll show you. I gotta be kind of loud because Dad has the skid steer in a barn. Okay. Anyway, so this is what I do. I get my cutesy little gloves. Guys, he went and got the tripod for this. This is special. Come on. Break out all the slack. And go, okay. This way. Watch what he does. Okay guys, now that I'm this sweaty McGee, let me go get another one.
Thank you.
Dad, stop!
All I hear is go, go, go!
No, this, you need to tow this way.
I'm trying.
Because the bale is like...
Wrap that around twice.
I did. Anyway, you gotta go that way.
The hook is supposed to go into that.
It'll be fine. Let's go.
Ready?
Watch this, guys. It's so funny. Dad, it won't go. It's stuck.
You need a different one.
They're all stuck.
Oh, the big man himself coming up here, guy.
Come say hey to the vlog.
Oh, you ain't getting that one. Heck no.
Okay. Let me bring you close to the action, guys. What's our dilemma here, mate?
There we go. It's hooked.
Okay. Oh my gosh, guys. You guys aren't ready for this. Why does it look like I have no chin? I didn't sound it. Not even doing nothing. Enjoy this 14-minute clip of half of it's not necessary. Right to the beam. Ow.
Come closer. Okay.
9. I have no idea.
Dark up here, isn't it?
I got something to tell you. I whacked my noggin pretty
hard. Oh man, I bet you did. You ain't bleeding though. So that's pretty good.
And my eyes watered immediately. I turned around from getting that hooked. I immediately was like, okay, dump.
Oh my god, that hurt so bad.
It took me back a second.
See stars?
Yeah. My eyes immediately
crying. Oh, hurts so bad. Okay, so I need one more on the ground, and then if you can get two of them drug up here somewhat close, like side by side or something, that would be great. Doesn't have to be clear to the edge, just somewhere closer up here. But I don't want to walk too far. While we're doing it, might as well get a couple up here. Don't worry about that one in the corner. Just keep going with those right there straight ahead. Look at that dance floor. That's so perfect.
What is?
Do you need this?
About, yeah.
So this.
Come put it on camera.
The hooks.
You gotta come this way.
The hooks are here. Bang. Then.
Okay.
You don't need a hook. All you're doing is wrapping around.
Yeah.
This one, I think you'll have to go around twice, like I was saying. So you go around once and then you go around again.
Okay.
To make it cinch like that. Cinch up. And okay. That'll be good. That was fantastic. Thank you, sis. Good job.
My hands hurt. And my head hurts.
I bet it does.
I didn't get it on video, I don't think.
Well, it would have been good if you did. But that's how we get all the straw out of the mouth, because when we put it up there, we just push, and then we push and push, and to get it back down, we got to pull, and pull, pull, pull.
You ripped it.
A couple times, yeah. So I got a net up there for controlling the amount of bird poop that comes down on the tractors and the bell bearing and anything that's parked into here. And
ripped
yeah,
it big time.
I got into it. So a little better explanation of pushing the bundles. So lift them up with the skid steer and they are stacked sideways, not the direction they are, the opposite. And I'll just keep putting them up here and push the next one against the couple that are already up here and just keep stacking them deep and just keep pushing as many as I can push. I think I don't know, 10, 15 bundles that I'm continuing to push this way until we get so far over to here, and then the guys will, me and Wilson, whoever else I can round up, grab it and just do the best we can to get traction on the floor and push it over to the side, and we can get, I think, 4 in each bay, and then we can get 4 right where I'm standing, and I don't know, sometimes we can get 5 because we don't have this void to get around. So I'll take this down to Dad's, and I'm going to load the customer at Dad's tomorrow. So I'll just raise that up and, well, all right, then I'll show you. Fine. Now we're done. All right. Thank you for watching, and I hope this entertained you. It was entertaining for me seeing Gracie's.